Hello, my name is Paul Frost. I use he, him, his pronouns, and today we're going to take a tour of Cater Hall. Cater is our newest residence hall on campus, and it holds about 450 students. As you enter the building, you will first see the hall office, which is right here behind me. The hall office is a great resource for our students. At the office, you can check out games to play with your friends. You can check out movies to watch. You can also check out different items that you can use at our kitchen. Along with those items, we have several cleaning products that you can check out. Along with that, this is where our residents sort out the mail for the building. And then around the corner here is where you would go to your mailboxes to get those items. Our office is open from 6 p.m. to 9 p.m. each night, and that's when the resident assistants will be at the desk and be able to help you with any items you're needing in the building. I'm going to show you one of our four-person suites we have here in Cater. This is going to be layout B. This is one of the bedrooms, and this is what the layout would look like. If you are looking for any dimensions or anything, you can go to the Residence Life website, and that's where you'll be able to find those. Each resident is provided a bed, a desk chair, and a wardrobe and then closet area. All of the beds are able to be lofted, and you can loft them yourself since you're living in Cater. You don't need to rent any extra supplies or anything for the beds to be lofted. This is the bathroom area of the suite. There's going to be two sinks for you and your suite mates to use. There's a private toilet area and a private shower also for you all to use. The bathrooms are cleaned by custodians every other week, and so your cleaning days will be posted, and it is expected that residents remove the items from the bathroom area so that they can be properly cleaned. Along with your bathrooms being cleaned, the custodians will provide you with toilet paper as well. This is what you would see on a typical residential floor. There's going to be a center lounge just like this one, where there's plenty of spaces for you to take a seat and hang out with your floor mates. And then at the back of the room, there are two huddle spaces where you can work on homework and do a homework group with friends. This is another one of our study spaces for our students. There's one on each floor on the north and south end of the buildings. There's going to be tables and chairs for students to work at, and then also there's dry erase boards in the room for you to collaborate with group members as well. Behind me here is our hall kitchen, where you are able to cook meals for yourself if you are wanting to. Again, those items to cook with, you would check out at our hall office. But in our kitchen, we have a stove and oven, we have a microwave, and then we have a sink for washing your dishes. And so the process would be, you would check out the items from the hall office, come to the kitchen, cook your meal, and then once you have all of your food cooked, you would clean up after yourself, clean the dishes, and then return them back to the hall office. This is our laundry room in Cater. It is coinless, so you are able to just bring your clothes and soap and the machines will work. We have 13 washers and 13 dryers in the facility for all of the residents to use throughout the academic year. Now we are in our game room, and so we have a couple different games here for you all to play while you are living in Cater Hall. The first one being our pool table here. Again, you can check out those supplies at our hall office. Behind me here, we have our foosball table. Also in this room, we have our gaming system. It's called Thunder Games. Also in the room, we have a TV. So if you're wanting to watch some TV while playing games and such with your friends, you can do that as well. Behind me here, we have our media room, which has several televisions for students to hook up gaming console systems to. We also have a Nintendo Switch in our hall office that you can check out and use at these TVs as well. Along with this room, we have our piano. So if you want to learn how to play the piano or play for some of your friends, you can do that in this room as well. In this room, we also have all of our what we call egg chairs. And so lounging around with friends in there as they play their video games or play the piano is always a great time. Now we are in our multi-purpose room, which is a great space for students to work together and collaborate on different group projects, or even just having a brainstorm session, as we have several dry erase boards in the room that you can use to do homework and things like that. This space is typically open for students to use whenever they are needing to. The department does plan and host meetings in this space, so sometimes the room is occupied by department meetings, but when we are not in here, it's a great place for students to be able to collaborate. Thanks for coming along on our Cater Hall tour. I hope to see you soon, and go Bison!